SideQuest is available on Android, Windows, Mac, and Linux. This guide is for Android, but for others, a link to easy-to-follow guides in the description. The goal here is to install the SideQuest app in your headsets for more convenient app downloads. But it's limited to apps that are on SideQuest, so if you want to be able to install other apps downloaded through your Quest browser, you'll need a third-party file manager installed in your headset. Having one also lets you mod games like Questcraft and Blade & Sorcery, or add custom songs to games like Synthriders or Audiotrip. I also linked a guide for that in the description. Setting up SideQuest on an Android is super easy. You just need an Android phone that has OTG support and a USB cable. If your phone has a USB-C slot, you can just use the Quest charging cable. Step 1. Set up your developer account. This step includes verifying your account and creating an organization. Using the link in the description, go to the Oculus Developers website. I already have an account, so I'm just gonna log in. You either add a credit card or set up two-factor authentication using your phone. I'm choosing two-factor authentication. You'll be given two more options for two-factor authentication, through text message or authenticator apps such as Google Authenticator, but I like to do it through text message. After verifying your account, go back to the previous tab to create an organization. Expand the sidebar by tapping on the bottom left icon and tap on Select Organization to see the Create option. Enter a name and agree to the terms. Go in portrait mode if you can't click the checkbox and the submit button. Step 2. Install SideQuest. You can get the app through the Play Store. Step 3. Enable USB debugging. Using your USB cable, connect your headset to your phone and tap on Next. Tap on OK. When you see this message, you need to check your headset for the prompt and allow everything. But if you don't see anything, first thing to check is if USB connection dialog is enabled. Go to Settings, System, then Developer. Enable it and reconnect the cable. If that doesn't work, you need to check if your phone has OTG support. It should be shown in the box it came in, but if you don't have it anymore, there are apps in the Play Store that you can get to check if your phone has OTG support. If it still doesn't work, try a different cable. Back to SideQuest. Allow as usual and choose SideQuest every time you're asked. It says here that USB is unreliable and will disconnect, so let's go in Wi-Fi mode. Tap on Enable and connect Wi-Fi. Tap on Connect to Wi-Fi again. And finally, tap on the Connect button at the bottom and disconnect the cable. The next thing to do is install SideQuest again, but this time in your VR headset. Tap on the back arrow and then the three dots at the bottom right corner. First in the menu is install SideQuest into your VR headset. Go ahead and tap on it. Then download app. But before it lets you do that, you have to create a SideQuest account. If you already have one, just go ahead and log in. Then try to download again. While waiting for the download to complete, let's get ready to link the SideQuest app to your account. Tap on the three dots again at the bottom right corner and go to URL. Enter sdk.sd/link. When the number in the arrow down icon at the bottom disappears, it means that SideQuest is already installed. So put on your headset and open SideQuest. Click the drop-down box on the top right corner and scroll down to Unknown Sources. This is where your third-party apps go, like SideQuest and SideQuest Games. Take the 6-digit code and enter it in the SideQuest mobile app to start linking. Wait a little bit for the app to refresh. Downloading is as easy as 1, 2, 3, but the first time you try to install an app with it, you'll need to give it permission. So click Settings and allow installation from this source. And now you have a fully functioning SideQuest app in VR. Hope this video helped, and if it did, let me know by giving this video a thumbs up.